Halo teman-teman, kembali bersama saya Arun Puranto. Oke, di part kali ini kita akan kembali melanjutkan Watch Dogs Legion, teman-teman. Di part sebelumnya kita akan menemui si Kelly, menangkapnya mungkin ya, karena dia membuat otak manusia menjadi otak AI, teman-teman. Itu sangat memilukan sih, teman-teman, untuk masa depan. Oke, tanpa berbasa-basi lagi, langsung aja kita mainkan, teman-teman. Let's go! Sekarang kita disuruh untuk menghack Bloom server. Dan ada di sini. Dan saya belum tahu cara masuknya, teman-teman. Dan kita akan coba lewat samping, ya. Kita butuh akses. Aduh, salah mencet. Kita butuh akses, jadi udah. Pakain deh. Masuk. Kita butuh akses kunci, teman-teman, terlebih dahulu. Dalam jauh juga nih. Tes kuncinya mana, Brek? Di sana ya. Wow, sampai ketahuan. Enggak lihat. Are you blind? Wih, kok ketahuan? Waduh. Aduh, ketahuan, teman-teman. Oke, teman-teman, kita lanjutkan kembali tadi. Gagal di percobaan pertama, kita uji coba lagi kedua. Kita akan lewat samping. Ada dua orang di atas sini, teman-teman, sepertinya. Waduh. Ini lewat mana nih? Kita, teman-teman, nih kemana? Saya kemana? Oke. Dan tapi ini pintunya kekunci, teman-teman. Itu access point. Aduh, salah pintu kan saya? Ada dua, ada akses poinnya dua. Bentar, teman-teman. Wait a minute. We got it. Kita tinggal Hello, sir. Permisi. Punten. Di bawah, teman-teman. Betul. Mamam lu. Dah. Oke. Nah, teman-teman, kita harus waspada. Kita turun ke bawah. Waduh, pakai ini, teman-teman, fix. Pakai ini fix. Oke. Salah. Kita turun ke bawah. Bentar, ada orang. Oh enggak, gue kira ada orang, anjir. Cek. Bawah situ gimana dong? Oke. Seperti biasa, teman-teman, puzzle everywhere. Itu dia. Tapi kesananya gimana dong? Turun lagi. Oh, ini. Oke. Waduh, salah poin ini. Dapat, dapat, dapat. Susah ini, bre, bre. Ngehack-ngehacknya. Nice. Udah, clear.
I'm quite excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
What's this thing Larson's got with secret underground facilities, I swear?
You'll need to find an elevator that you can take beneath the campus.
Yah, seperti biasa kita harus mencari sesuatu lagi nah. Belum kelar teman-teman, ternyata panjang nih ceritanya. Oke, kita akan ke enter atri. Oh, seberang, 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 seberang. Cuma seberang teman-teman. Nice. Buka dong. Oke. How to get it? Dah. I hear something. As shit. Oh, tuh ketahuan, ketahuan, ketahuan. Eish. Dah lu, dah lu. La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh, sampai sini ada ya. Oke, kita bukain. Kali aja ada tahanan, ada item. Enggak ada apa-apa. Buang-buang waktu Erwin. Aduh. Bukan di sini, teman-teman. Oh, bentar-bentar ini ambil dulu. Mayan. Retongan, retongan. Retongan. Nice. Oke. Nope, nope. Oh, oh. Aduh, ketahuan teman-teman. Ketahuan. Aduh, invader under pursuit. Ah, no. Kita under pursuit. Nunggu bentar, nunggu bentar. Kalau enggak kita habisin teman-teman. Oh, udah selesai. Udah selesai. Selesai, udah selesai. Hah? Masih ada?
Clear. Let's move on.
Oke. Oke, dah lu enggak usah macam-macam. Dah, 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 dah. Istirahat, istirahat, istirahat. Kerja mulu. Oke, kita berhasil masuk, teman-teman. Gila sih ini, misinya terlalu banyak. Bloom, eh. Bloom, bloom. Itu teman-teman. Otak. Otak of AI.
Check neural upload status. 90%, not good enough. Load processor temperature.
Bomba glad! She's uploading her online!
Jesus fuck, she's a few minutes away from immortality. If you don't kill her upload, we'll have no way of stopping her or Daybreak.
Okay, 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 okay. Udah, 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 udah. Udah. Mama. Oh, gak lihat. Anda gak lihat. Ntar nih ada orang nggak di sini? Tiba-tiba muncul seorok manusia kan? Kocak. Berhasil. Yeah. Apa ini? Aduh, kuis. Kuis, teman-teman. Damn, ada ini. Oke. Saya akan fokus, teman-teman. Kemungkinan saya akan banyak diamnya karena ini perlu fokusan, teman-teman.
The neural upload is being routed through the quantum computers in this lab. Hacking them would stop the psychopath from becoming an AI augmented superintelligence, but no pressure or anything.
What was that?
Wait a minute. Kan ini udah. Oke. Okay. Wait. Ke atas sini. Ininya enggak dapet tapi. Ini udah enggak perlu sih. Jadi ke bawah sini. Ke atas sini.
Corbett's disentangling connections rerouted. This isn't an accident.
Oh, ini udah enggak kepake teman-teman jadinya. Kita taruh bawah. Taruh bawah, harusnya buka ini. Aduh. Ini nih yang susah ini nih. Oh, how. Bentar ya teman-teman ya, saya harus fokus nih. Nice. Oke, di sini ada satu. Jadi kita ke sini dulu. Waduh. Kau. Ah. Oke.
Okay.
Seperti itu teman-teman caranya.
You didn't heed my warning.
Sudah. Nice. Nah, itu teman-teman mungkin bagi teman-teman yang kebingungan boleh kali. Hah? Udah. Udah. Oh, ada dua astaga dragon. Jangan bilang ada dua. Oh, enggak. Enggak bisa. Di bawah apa? Bentar teman-teman, I need supposed to be salah. Kayaknya turun ke bawah situ deh teman-teman. Wah, lama di sini sih saya teman-teman fixing. Enggak bayar, enggak mau. Di dalam bre. Oh ini astaga. Maaf teman-teman, lupa itu. Nah, lagi bisa maaf. Ngampunten. Saya terlalu terburu-buru teman-teman. Redirecting memory access. Disable. Of course, teman-teman. Of course. Of course. Dari bawah lagi kita cek. Ke atas.
You should have stayed away.
Oh. Aduh. Si sini. Loh, enggak pelari loh kan?
You are making the biggest mistake of your life and you will pay dearly for it.
Ini sih. Oke, kebuka.
Please, before it's too late.
No, it's too not too late. Buka. Hahaha, I know. Mamam lu. Aku akan menghancurkan AI-mu, Skyler. Bye-bye. Kita non-aktifkan teman-teman. Skylarson, sorry namanya.
Come on, restart upload. Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab. Code red.
Oh. Bentar teman-teman, kita ganti ke mobil ini. Ah, lu sini lu. Wow, ow. Ah, lu disable. Dia punya serangan hakiki. Aduh. Oke, kita ke belakang sana rupanya teman-teman. Ada yang datang lagi enggak? Takutnya ada yang datang lagi. Oke, ke belakang.
Listen to me. What you saw in my lab, that was nothing more than the early stages of a very important experiment. It may not be pleasant, but Daybreak is the future of the human species. The only future, really.
Itu dia, teman-teman.
Look around. Corruption, climate change, nuclear war. Humanity is doomed
to self-destruction.
But Daybreak can change that. Help me bring about the next stage of human evolution. We can save lives. We can ascend.
Gila. Cantik. Cewek ini mas. Masa gantang. Topengnya mantap sih. Siapa itu? Bos kah?
That's it. You seeing all this? She's dying.
You brought a friend.
Everyone you killed and tortured. All of that was to save your sorry life. You're pathetic.
This isn't about me. With our minds in the cloud, humanity can endure any natural disaster. We can be safe, free, and happy forever.
I don't give a shit about humanity. You're a psycho brat who wants what she wants and fuck everyone else, including your mother.
You still have time to make things right.
Kamu pisco.
Reactivate my upload. Let me live so I can continue my work.
Mate, you can't believe a single thing she says. Now shut down her life support and finish this.
Yep. Kita akan shut down, teman-teman.
Whatever you decide. She can't stop you. I can't stop you. The choice is yours.
Gimana, teman-teman? Kita shut down apa enggak nih? Sadan atau enggak nih?
Yes. Do what's right.
Aku salah pilih enggak, teman-teman?
I did it. I'm free. Now the real work can begin and I have so much time.
Oh benar, kukira salah pilihanku teman-teman.
Fuck, DedSec, that was my big contract and you just let her get away.
Let's have that debate somewhere that isn't here.
Oke, saatnya kita keluar teman-teman. Dan kita masih ada waktu untuk melanjutkan misi berikutnya. Ini ternyata misinya panjang teman-teman. Dan ini saya di mode easy aja, hampir kewalahan BTW. Dan ini parah sih, gila keren. Worth it teman-teman, dengan harga berapa ya? Kemarin saya beli itu 250-an dah. Kayaknya. Dulu awal-awal keluar ini tahun 2020 akhir itu mahal teman-teman. Padahal udah mati tadi. Buka. Nice. Thank you.
You went dark for a while there. What happened?
Your mate gave Larson fucking immortality. Pathetic.
She was talking nuclear war. Her uploads were to end that threat. She could help fix things.
Isn't that supposed to be your fucking job? I can't help but think of those AI she created.
Kita dengerin dulu teman-teman yang diomongin mereka. I hope you're not done with us, because we want to help you. How can we do that? You can fuck right off. That's what you can do. Oh, kita dapat topeng baru teman-teman. Oke, okay, what next? Mission complete. Family business is complete, teman-teman. Here we go. Okay. Movie star wanna be action hero with very real grenades. Apa? Oke, okay, kita akan ke misi selanjutnya, yaitu ke Cap in the Armor. I hate putting Mary Kelly on the back burner while she continues to destroy lives with those. Bentar, di mana lokasinya? Oh, di sini ya. Ini yang paling dekat. Next, kita lanjut teman-teman, basa-basi lagi kita tamatin. Bentar, kita anu dulu. Yep, situ. Hey.
It's me. Sorry for hanging up on you.
No,
look, if you really still want to make a difference, you're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. Beyond that,
okay.
I just need some time away from you lot.
Kontrak kita telah selesai ya. Laters. Oh, ini mah markas kita, men. Okay, kita akan ke markas. Okay, kita kembali ke markas, teman-teman. Oh, tim briefing. Oke, kita akan briefing. Kukira apa? Kok balik ke markas mau briefing? Aduh. Yuk briefing. Waduh, ada dua tanda pentung nih. Apa nih? Chat mission teman-teman biasa nih. Oke, kamu udah jadi temen ya. Chat mission nih teman-teman. Udah kita skip aja nih chat mission. Nanti dapat set mission biasa. Nih, tuh kan. Maksudnya ke set mission. Ini juga. Ini sering banget ngasih set mission si apa? Detektif.
I got a call about a possible kidnapping.
Iya. Nanti ku kerjakan. Tapi aku fokus ke main mission dulu ya. Nah, ini dia. Kita briefing sama tim-tim yang lain.
Right, let's talk about Albion PMC, the only British organization to successfully oppress more of the developing world than the British government. Led by Nigel Cass, a man the Partisan media calls a charismatic visionary, and Amnesty International calls
a war criminal.
Albion was given the key to the city to re-establish order following the bombings.
It's shitty as shit.
It is. So that's two reasons why we need to find an angle on Cass.
Sabine, kapan balik ke London? Sabine.
His name, Hamish Balaji. Born in London, Balaji was a recipient of the Cass Foundation Technical Scholarship at 14, which included a mentorship with Cass himself. At 16, Balaji designed Cass's first drone fleet. Fun fact, Cass delayed the launch by a week so it would land on Balaji's birthday.
Cass sounds like Balaji's second dad. Why would he help us?
They had a falling out after an incident in the Niger Delta 3 years ago. A buried human rights investigation accuses Cass of ordering a drone fleet to wipe out a village protesting the construction of a pipeline, but the drones malfunctioned before they could. Balaji is named as the likely saboteur. He's been on the run ever since, but now tracking data shows he's reappeared in London.
Shit, he's looking for redemption like with the protesters.
This guy designed Cass's drone fleet.
I think he's trying to disarm Albion.
He covers his tracks well, but that's a good guess. Unfortunately, according to this Albion intelligence report intercepted by our friend Caitlin Lau, Cass knows Balaji's in London as well. So, that's the op. Make contact with Balaji before Albion finds him. Then convince him we have a mutual enemy in Cass.
So this guy's our best chance to stop Albion and clear our names. And the largest private army on Earth wants him dead. No pressure.
Okay.
It took some doing, but I've narrowed down the area where we're most.
That misinya mana nih? Okay. Salah pencet.
I've pushed the coordinates to your optic.
Okay, teman-teman, let's go. Kita akan ke Battle Bridge untuk nyari torang ya. Nice. I love it. Story-nya panjang rupanya teman-teman. Sekarang udah part ke berapa ini? Part ke 6 ya. Oke, kita akan langsung aja ke waduh, ada tanda petung banyak kali. Set mission-nya banyak kali. Set mission-nya seru-seru juga teman-teman dan itu sangat nyambung dengan main mission-nya sebenarnya. Walaupun dikit sih nyambungnya. I love this car. I'm so sorry, but I need this car. Apa tuh? Bibi. Breaking news. Ada breaking news.
Rokotech announced earlier today the official launch of Daybreak, the neural mapping technology designed to allow people to live forever.
Already,
customers on the company waitlist are undergoing the procedure behind closed doors. A source within Rokotech said that the project is being carried out in memory of the company's founder, the late Sky Larson.
Oh, di depan.
Bellagi has been snooping into Albion's affairs. Quietly, of course, but I've been able to determine that most of his activity stems from this area.
Time to introduce
him. No.
Not so fast. Haymitch isn't in, according to his home security. And before you get ideas, he's rigged his front door to a series of traps designed to delete all of his data and then your life. Not necessarily in that order.
That's paranoid.
To be fair, you are an armed insurgent trying to break into his flat. Anyway, you should be able to connect to the local grid and use security cameras to disarm his traps.
Say no more.
Okay. Kita menghack punyanya si Hamish, teman-teman. Oke, okay. Cek lagi. Kita pindah ke samping. Cek lagi. Apa tuh? Wala. Gak ada orang ya, awas saja ada orang menyangkut-nyangkut. Kita dapatkan apa informasi dari si Hamish ini. Haji Broji namanya. Wow.
Shit, I got to get through all of these traps.
You could force the traps to unlock by rewiring the power.
Okay. Welcome to Clear and Present Danger and welcome to Fascist London. Don't let that boot on the back of your neck disturb you. In time you'll barely feel it.
What?
We have to wake up people. If there was a playbook for setting up a totalitarian police state, Albion would be most of the way through it and working on the epilogue. They certainly took advantage of the fallout from the bombings, didn't they? Preyed on the fears of the city government too. They were only too happy to hand Nigel Cass the keys to the city. Wash the hands to the whole mess.
Benar teman-teman, fokus. Aing harus fokus.
We can't wait for someone else to fight back. We are the change.
Ini kita ke atas dulu deh kayaknya. Nah, kita. Oke, paham. Buka. Sorry, salah. Oke. Oh, ke sini alo. Oke.
Okay. The traps are disarmed. Now, if you go through the front door of the flat, it's much less likely you'll be killed.
Untung gak ada waktunya, teman-teman. Ada waktunya auto move hub kita mah. Deket ya? Mana itu? Oh masih dekat kok. Situ teman-teman. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry man. Maaf teman-teman. Aduh. Kita punya polisi sekarang. Aduh, no, 1 jam. Kita ganti dulu senjatanya. Dia punya revolver. Kita pakai ini aja. Terus gadgetnya pakai ini.
Off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
You know, if they're feeling that desperate for attention, there's more positive ways to go about it.
Well, Erwin. Erwin, why you do this? Why you do this, Erwin? Maaf, teman-teman.
Look at that.
Karakter kita mokat. Harus tunggu 1 jam dan kita udah punya polisi, teman-teman, di sini BTW. Dari Albion sudah saya rekrut baru walaupun cuma satu. Bisa masuk kah? Masalahnya di game ini tuh cuma beberapa yang bisa dimasukin. Cafe atau sama apa ini? Ya polisi. Blair.
Chief and I'll blow the whole place with you in it.
Okay, no need to get excited.
Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing in my flat? You with Albion?
Hardly.
Yeah,
more like the exact opposite.
What, dead sick? Yeah, right, and I'm Che Guevara. You're done.
Please don't. We're here to warn you. Albion knows you're in London. You have to run.
Fuck me. You're telling the truth, aren't you? Fucking hell, thought I was careful. Fucking idiot, Hamish. Look, Cass is worse than you know.
Oh, we know. Why the hell else would I be out here risking my neck?
Maybe, because Nigel Cass is paying you. That's a fucking merc's work.
Oh, please. We're on the same side. Cass already tried to kill us once, and we know he had a hand in the bombings.
Mate, you don't know shit. You have no idea what Cass is and what... Move! Fuck!
And Albion squad's closing in on you. I guess you won't
lie about that part.
Think. Para Albionnya pada datang.
I'll buy some time. Just go.
Hey, Albion, loh. Ledakin, ledakin, Hamis, ledakin. Blur. Nice. Akan. Aku Albion, wey.
Move in.
Aku Albion. Oh, aku ditembakin dari mana? Walah, dari lo. Lari.
This is control. Suspect has obtained a
motive. I'm the what, huh? Please help me. Aduh. I'm the water. Please help me. I'm the water. Woo! Brazil, Brazil. Brazil. We did it. Oh no. Bintang 2 tadi kita.
Okay. I think all that excitement convinced our new friend Hamish that we need to work together to tackle Cass. He's willing to cooperate.
Okay, mission complete. Woo, it's a Viking Azim, man. The Viking Azim.
All right, Chief. That was a pretty slick escape. I believe you. So I'll say this. Nigel is planning something, and I don't think I could stop him on my own.
We can help each other. There's a chance Cass had something to do with the bombings. What could he be planning that's worse than that?
No, no, that's
kita
not
akan melakukan Scott the not Tower exactly. of London dan sebagainya teman-teman.
See, Nigel's got to see himself as the hero. He's an arrogant twat, but he's not a cynic. Every place we go into, we would have some mad plan to fix all his problems. With robots,
auto drive now enabled.
Automated crop fertilizing and some shit. Society was a technical problem, and people are just bugs in the software, you know? You work around them, or you squash them. Sorry, Chief. I got to switch proxy servers so they don't trace me. I'll hit you right back on voice. Listen, I've got an inside man, right? A contact in Albion. Says Nigel's got this big meeting happening at White Tower. He'll be talking about a major project he's got planned for London.
What we need is an insider on the team.
I've always wanted to be in on a caper. Okay, first things first. We'll need eyes on the impregnable target, so off you go. I'll crack on with assembling the right personnel to round out this ragtag bunch of misfits.
Ah, shit. I'll be in cyber security sniffing my proxy IP. Must have traced the detonator signal. I've got to deal with this.
Okay, teman-teman. Woo! Kita akan melakukan misi ke Tower London itu seperti ya teman-teman, dan mungkin part kali ini sampai sini terlebih dahulu teman-teman. Sumpah part kali ini panjang gara-gara si Kelly itu sih teman-teman, karena kita harus men-shutdown AI ya teman-teman. Tapi wah gila sih, keren teman-teman, karena di sini gamenya saya baru sadar tiap karakter of voice overnya berbeda-beda teman-teman. Voice overnya berbeda-beda teman-teman. Oke teman-teman, terima kasih sudah nonton. Nantikan part kelanjutannya di part berikutnya. Kemungkinan hari berikutnya lah deh, saya akan upload lagi seperti biasa teman-teman, tiap hari jam 5. Kita masih panjang teman-teman. Ini kayaknya panjang deh juga nih. Oke, terima kasih teman-teman sudah nonton. Jangan lupa like-nya seperti biasa dan subscribe. Oke, saya Erwin Pranto pamit. Ciao, stay safe.